God has a pressure cooker, and He puts us sometimes in pressure, but that is to purify us from all impurities and to make us, to give us good, better character. It will test us. That is God's pressure cooker to make us better. So we should appreciate sometimes pressure, because patience develops character according to the Bible. God bless you, my friend.